good family, welcome back to Siempre Said. Let me just start by saying this. Your wish is my command. That's right. So if you follow me on Instagram, it is no surprise that I love shoes. I mean, in my very first video, I even talked about it, right? In the Q&A that I did, one of the questions was, how many pairs of shoes do you have? The answer to that is, tengo un chingo, okay? Es una enfermedad. I love shopping for shoes. It's my favorite thing to buy. And one day I went shopping and I threw it out there in my Insta stories. I was like, hey, are any of you interested in me doing some sort of shopping haul? And surprisingly, so many of you said yes. So here I am. I decided to create a segment on my channel where I would pick a pair of shoes in my closet and I would style five different ways. That's right. We're gonna do this. We're gonna get creative. I can't make any promises. Así es que arrancamos, venga. Well, first, let's talk about the boots that I'm wearing. There are these fabulous olive thigh-high boots from Aldo, and I paired them, obviously, with a little black dress. You cannot go wrong with a little black dress. In fact, it's like they say, once you go black, you never go back. Okay, pretty sure I took that out of context. Okay, next. This next outfit, I would say, is a little bit more risque. And by risque, I mean I'm not wearing pants. Okay, honestly, I'm wearing a white button-down. And I would probably not wear this in la casa de mi tía. Se imaginan, I walk in, she's gonna be like, ay, mija, no tienes vergüenza, estás encuerada, ponte pantalones. Probably not a good idea to wear it there. Okay, the next outfit I would pair my boots with is just this oversized dress and an oversized scarf. I mean, honestly, you guys, have you ever woken up and was like, I don't want to get dressed today. I want to wear pajamas all day. This is the outfit. I'm telling you, this is it. And the dress has pockets. Yo, I'm telling you, it's over. Okay, outfit number four. This is an easy peasy outfit también because listen, all I'm wearing is leggings and I threw on a kimono. Is it called a kimono? I have no idea. See, this is why I'm not a fashion blogger. What is it called? Just like a long button down? And now it's time for outfit number five. There's no outfit number five. Let's be honest. You guys, this is why I buy so many shoes. Because you need different shoes for different outfits. I really try my best. I went in my closet. I tried to pair it with something else. And I low-key had a panic attack. I almost had to go to the emergency room. So we're gonna change up the segment. It's actually going to be one pair of shoes, four different outfits. And that's all I have for today. I need to stop all over my head. If you have any suggestions on what you would like me to style, if you have any questions on styling tips or fashion, pregúntenme, que no les dé vergüenza. I love talking fashion. Give it a thumbs up if you like this video and give it a thumbs down. No, don't give it a thumbs down. Just walk away. Walk away. And also, please subscribe to my channel if you have any comments, any questions, any suggestions. No se les olvide. Let me know. I love engaging with you. And please, please remember, no matter how difficult life gets, even if it's not always fun, it's always, always worth living.